I love you.
He looks terrified.
Hi, I'm Evie Irie, and I'm from Copacabana, a tiny little town in Australia. I moved there when I was around 11, 12 years old. That's where a lot of my memories are, and that's where I started my journey of music, and I started writing songs.
Yeah, the Surf Life Saving Club, this is where I first performed ever.
My first ever gig was at this small beach town down the road from me that I used to go like maybe every month or two.
One night I was playing up there, I was 15, and I was playing my guitar, and some guy comes up to me. He said to me like, "Are you a star?" And I said, "Of course I'm a star." And he was like, "Well, I want you to play." There was a stage right there, and it was the first time I ever played in front of real people.
I got up there and I loved it so much that every single month I came back and I kept writing new songs and playing more and getting better and better and better. And then I ended up moving to America and did it all the same there.
It's gorgeous. I miss being here. We used to have fun. Now I just take life probably too seriously.
One of the biggest cultural differences that I found was with the news and media and what was shown on there. I was never exposed to half of the things I was seeing in particular, which was the thing that struck me the most, which inspired me to write this song, was gun violence. And I found that this was a real, real topic, and I'd never been exposed to it in Copacabana. It wasn't a fear that I had to go to school and be fearful that someone could possibly bring a gun in. So the message in Little More Love was trying to take that concept of how society as a teenager feels and trying to spread a good message and spread awareness for mental health, gun violence, and spread a really beautiful message, which is the answer to most of this is love. The amount of school shootings or gun violence that there has been in the last year, in the last 2 years, has been astronomical. So crazy. And a lot of my songs I write are messages for myself. So yeah, this is in somewhat of a way a message for myself to be kinder to people, to be kinder to myself, be more loving, because you never know how or what situation someone is in, or even just how they're feeling about themselves or life, because there's nothing wrong in being kind to someone. You know what I mean? Like, it's not like the outcome is going to be anything other than positive.
People taking care of each other. You're my sister, you are my brother. But you need a little more love.